right, AJ, who's your center tonight?
I'm going to stick with Nathan MacKinnon. I mean, I know the price tag is huge at 9K. It's 1,600 more expensive than Alexander Barkov, who's next on there. But look, game point streak, averaging a ridiculous 7.4 shots per game in the postseason here. He's just too good for me to leave out of your lineup. On the smaller slate, you probably have to pick and choose your top-end guys here, but I think Nathan MacKinnon is worth the price.